Like, yeah, I think that's...
as a producer, then I guess a lot of components other than music go into making records. And would you say that you've had a hand in managing an artist like Adele or like a Stormzy, their expectations of themselves when it comes to making music with them?
I think the conversations are everything in the studio for me. You know, I think it's, you know, like Adele, the most amazing voice in the world. Mm. You know, Stormzy is just a force of nature. You know, Dave's lyrics. But the thing is that I think to be a good producer, you've got to listen, and you've got to understand the vocabulary and try and translate, not literally, but when people say one thing, they could mean another. But really, to understand like the aspirations and the goals and what the insecurities are and where the spots are that need support. So I would say I'm one of those kinds of producers. And obviously, the great thing about music is that there's so many different shades within the colourful spectrum. But for me, I'd definitely say there's a lot of talk.
Yeah.
You know, and I think you really get to the crux of what's important at that point. And then I think that once you're on the same page, like the music becomes really fun, because you're not clashing heads, or you're not in both in the dark, like trying to stumble around for something. You've kind of set the controls, you've got the coordinates, and then it's a lot easier to move forward.